France wasn't quite ready to become a republic. A certain French fellow by the name of Napoleon Bonaparte rose up and conquered most of Europe, declaring himself to be an emperor. This brought an end to the Roman Empire, which according to one measure had lasted over 1,000 years. Instead, we get the Austrian Empire and Prussia as the main German power in the north. Now, during the reign of Napoleon, he appointed all sorts of kings in various European countries, but these were pretty much puppet kings.
Bakalım neymiş? Portuguese crown. Satanist gününde var mı? Evet. 13'ü. Satanist günü 13'ünden 30'una kadar sürecek. Vay anasını. Yandık. Yandık be. Şeymiş, cazılar günü falan ya. Eyvah eyvah. Fuat Ali kemiklerimi kıracak. Hadri. Burada o 17'sine Vika değilmiş, bu sefer satanistmiş. İki başlı. Ne sustun, çekim mi yaptık?